excitement for the Ottawa Senators seeing this line. The chemistry of this line is going to play an important factor going into the season. For the Leafs, they can afford to spread up some of that chemistry.
David can't slowed up there. The Senators regain possession.
A nice stand up there by Rubens. You know, he recognizes it.
Well, stretch it here is Stutzlin scores! Tim Stutzlin opens the scoring. And there's a little glimpse of what Ottawa Senator fans.
Glimpse of what this kid can do. I mean, he's just going to keep getting better and better. Since they moved him to the middle, he seems to have really changed the dynamics of how he plays on the ice. And he likes being in the middle of the ice. And there, a nice stretch pass, but deep in their zone. Recognition of that, the opening is there. He stretches Giordano out, knows he has to step on him, and as he's cruising in.
And the veteran Simmons, good turn, and that's into the club, but Cam Talbot. Well, Simmons, and Nylander ahead, Morgan moving in, he's got a point. Oh, good. Cam Talbot on purpose, over. William Nylander away. Back to Marner, holds the zone. Giordano finds a hot shot and deflects it on the screen. Gets in at the line by Malkin. Just got her a minute remaining. Power play. Got by Steve Stokes on target. Then he gets it back at top. Almost certainly a Buffalo to open the season on October 13th. The deflection and that puck off the shoulders of Talbot.
Early, way too off.
And then feeds back to the line, and that shot sticks to Talbot.
There, he wasn't there when they won it, but he was built it. But coaches that have had good teams that had good runs during the regular season, that took a long time.
According to the official timesheet, there were a number of players that played over 16 minutes in that first period, so that tells you that accuracy was an issue. Here's Gaudette testing Talbot with qualified for the postseason, and right now probably talking about this. There's a chance to put Cam rebounding a huge stop there by Talbot, and another one. Great guy behind him to hit the post. Cam Talbot looked good early for Ottawa. Gambrell from long range. Strong able to hold on to that. Ball stays with it. Gannett. He set up the crucial in front of the net. Marner there defensively. And it's been off Charlton, and that ball with a bit. Trying to give it back to Simmons. Tracked there by Sanderson. Good cycle shift by the Leafs. Mark Giordano. Holds on. Justin Hall scores. Let's take advantage of the zone time and the game is tied.
Been banging bodies and turnover cups. Hall gets down low and he joins the offense. Simmons kind of grabs the rebound off that battle in the boards and then he just floats up high. But Hall stays down. And Sanderson goes up to be with Simmons. He follows Simmons around all the way to the back door there. But Hall gets the play from Giordano. He steps in. He snaps it. And he finds the far side.
Coming back to team control is Stutzler. Looking for Giroux. Cranston drifts up. Here's Eric Cranston. Short side shot off the block. Eric Cranston turns back. Makes him up. Gets over, scoops back. Nylander's in. And a cross
bar. Six apart. Well, I mentioned the cleanliness of exiting your zone, and this one isn't very clean. The pass to Stutzler gets turned over by Nylander, and he knows ball gets there. Absolutely doesn't have to look at him, not once. Why give Talbot the opportunity to read your eyes? And as he picks this up, you can tell Malkin's there, and all he has to do is wait out Zaitsev. And once he gets around the stick of the outstretched Zaitsev, he puts it right in the wheelhouse of Malkin.
Second line. It's Wilbur Green with Tavares.
The Leafs are a really good face-off team. They win this draw, they get it back, they circle it out top, and this is just a simple puck in the net that bounces off the Steves and gets in behind Talbot. Sometimes there's not a lot you can do.
Talbot handing it off. Centered it, Talbot! Stopped by Talbot. Here we go, Stoker, the center of the goal score. And what backs that there? Along the way, Captain Reese to Anderson. Over to Hollowell. And the laser cleans that aside. The guard is knocked down by Aston Reese. Twisting in the late zone and behind the net. Hammerick, the shot right on it. Big rebound, and now it's Anderson across. And his hold was great pass. Malkin's in again. Furls back. And Belize's got that as Matt Hollowell got it through. The penalty is coming up against Ottawa as Morgan got in behind. Third power play for the Leafs of 2. Second one for dangerous and a shot. Nearly tipped in front. Conference Day is done. There's Dylan Ferguson, a seventh-round draft choice of Dallas in 2017, on a pro tryout with the Leafs. Brännström now out on the point of his power play. Stutzla calls for it, fired that right on, and Ferguson gets a piece. Brännström back the other way. Alex to Brickett, and Dylan Ferguson, who nearly got beat by a softy early. Looks sharp now.
Looks pretty good here. You know what? I had a great view of this shot here that came from DeBrincat, and it was labeled for the top left corner. And they work it around nicely again. They get it to DeBrincat. He's already rotating along the top of it.
Here is Hollowell ahead. And it's Tavares with Marner loose. John Tavares in. The late man fall. And stopped by Mandelaise. Mandelaise out to play it. Well, three Leaf goals all on Cam Talbot in a spurt in the second. And stopped by Mandelaise off Minton. Stutzla. Intercepted there. And out it comes for Giordano. Takes a look. He's got Steves. Looking for number two, and he's got it.
Steves escape, and then Giordano just waits out Jake Sanderson until Steves can get to...
Two franchises meet, two different lineups here tonight at 7 o'clock. But the Leafs have won the first. Up the doubleheader, the final 4-1 here this afternoon.